Hi, I'm going to show you how to embroider a bird in long and short stitch. This bird, I have downloaded a background from craftyattic.com. I've printed it out onto transfer paper, so this is just regular transfer paper that you would use for t-shirts. And I'm printing it onto some even weave fabric in white. So just use the ironing instructions on your transfer sheet, but make sure that you peel it off when it's still hot to give you a nice matte finish. So I've now finished the transfer process. I'm just going to use it, this is a piece of greaseproof paper, and I'm just ironing again just to make sure that the transfer is really stuck down to the canvas. So I'm going to pop this in a hoop so that the design's in the middle, and make sure that the hoop's on nice and tight. And I've got some 644 that I've just done this little outline of his eye with. So this is a single strand of 644. These are DMC colours, DMC embroidery threads, and just splitting them down to a single strand. So I'm now using 3031, which is a very, very dark brown, almost black colour. And I'm just using two strands of that now, just to colour in the bottom half of this little finch's eyeball. A technique you're going to see me use very often throughout this video is that I've used two threads on the same needle. So I've taken one strand of each of these two colours and I've put them both on the needle. This gives you a very much more subtle effect, and it really gets your colouring looking beautifully natural. So whenever in the video you see that I've got two colours at the beginning of a piece, it's because I've used one strand of each on the needle. I'm not going to talk all the way through this video. I'm just going to let you know what's going on at the beginning, and then we can let the video run and you can follow it. If you do download this background from craftyattic.com, it's £3.99 in Great British pounds. That's about $5.80 US, something like that. So you can just download it from the website instantly, print it onto some transfer paper, and you're away. And you can use these DMC threads. If you don't use DMC and you use a different brand, you'll find colour conversion charts on the internet so that you can convert the colours to the threads that you do have and you can get. So as our little bird is all finished now, he's ready to pop into a frame or onto a cushion or whatever we want to do with him. You can download this background from craftyattic.com. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel because I've got loads of films coming out all the time and you'll get them as soon as they're available. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video and I really hope you have a go. This is a really nice project and doesn't actually take all that long. It looks stunning when it's finished. Thanks for watching. I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.